Okay, it is 10:30 and we have a good number of folks joined. Jai Shri Ram, everyone, and Happy New Year. नए साल की शुभकामनाएं. जय श्री राम. ऑलराइट, आई बिलीव वी हैव मोस्ट ऑफ द फोक्स हियर. सो Let's go ahead and get started. So, again, thank you for joining today. Welcome back. Hope you had a wonderful holidays. Enjoyed meeting your friends, family. I know with COVID it was a bit difficult, so the plans would not have been normal, but if you did, then that's great. And you're back into the New Year's mood. I know it was difficult for me to go back into the regular life, but now that we are back, we are all excited. So again, thank you for joining. Why don't we go ahead and get started? Today we're going to touch base a little bit on the four Ras that we left off with. I know there were some questions and not clarity, so we'll go over that and then we'll go into the new things that we're going to learn. With that, I'm going to go ahead and turn it over to Vandana Didi. Vandana Didi, to you.
जय श्री राम, जय श्री राम। सबसे पहले ऑल चिल्ड्रंस जय श्री राम। टुडे इज द डे ऑफ वर्ल्ड हिंदी डे, विश्व हिंदी दिवस। आज के दिन अ लॉट ऑफ विशेस फॉर यू ऑल। थोड़ा सा हम एक प्रे करेंगे। फोल्ड योर हैंड्स। अलशस्य कुतो विद्या, अविदनस्य कुतो धनम्, अधनस्य कुतो मित्रम्, अमित्रस्य कुतो सुखम्। जय श्री राम। दिस श्लोका मीन्स अलसस्य कुतो विद्या। इट इज फॉर स्टूडेंट। इट श्लोक इज फॉर स्टूडेंट। अलसस्य कुतो विद्या मीन्स आलसी के लिए विद्या कहाँ। अ लेजी पर्सन हैव नो एजुकेशन। अलसस्य कुतो विद्या, अविद्या कुतस्य मित्रम्। जिसके पास विद्या नहीं है उसके पास कभी धन नहीं हो सकता है। जिसके पास धन नहीं है उसका नो मित्र, उसका कोई मित्र नहीं होता है। अलसस्य कुतो विद्या, अ लेजी पर्सन हैव नो एजुकेशन, नो एजुकेटेड पर्सन हैव नो मनी, नो जॉब हैव नो फ्रेंड्स, नो धर्म। ओके, सो प्लीज कीप योर स्टडी ऑलवेज। जय जय श्री राम टू ऑल ऑफ यू। विश यू अ वेरी वेरी हैप्पी न्यू ईयर 2021। 2021 की मंगलमयी शुभकामनाएं आप सब प्यारे बच्चों को। यू ऑल आर स्टूडेंट, अ वेरी मंगलमयी 2021। लास्ट दिसंबर हम सब ने पढ़ा था, वी स्टडी अबाउट इन फोर टाइप ऑफ रॉ। टुडे we recall four type of raw. There is raw. Raw is the main vyanjan. It is consonant, but it is used in different kinds of raw. First raw is simple, like as raw. Raw for first raw is like as raw. Raw means raja. Raw means Rani. It is simple raw as we use in any name, any person, any place. It is raw. Raja, Ram. Raw. Second raw इट इज यूज एज रेफ रेफ लुक लाइक दिस वन कर्म रॉ द नंबर ऑफ सेकंड रॉ इज इट इज रेफ रॉ इट इज द सिंबल ऑफ लाइक एज सी रेफ रॉ क दिस इज मॉ क मॉ बट इट इज दिस इज द सिंबल ऑफ रॉ इट इज द साइन ऑफ रेफ रॉ एंड द साउंड ऑफ दिस रॉ इज रॉ कर्म अर अर कर्म इट इज कर्म धर्म मर्म रेफ रॉ फर्स्ट इज सिंपल रॉ राम राजा राधा रानी रॉ रेफ कर्म धर्म दिस इज द सिंबल कर्म धर्म ओके बट द साउंड इज द साउंड इज कर्म धर्म मर्म नाउ द थर्ड रॉ इट इज यूज इन कंसोनेंट पदेन रॉ This one is Paden Ra and this is the symbol of this one. Cut line. Its line, it comes from in right to left side. This line, it is called Paden Ra. There is some example of Paden Ra like as it is the sound of different. Padain ra, the sound is it different. Like as ka ma, ka ma. Are you seeing this line of kavyanjan? This line are you seeing your PC? Okay, this one is the symbol single line, and in Hindi language it is called khadi pai ki rekha, means. A single line, it is called khadi pai, and this is vyanjan ka. It is a vyanjan consonant of ka, but when we use this symbol of padain ra, it is kra. Kra, the sound of different in padain ra. The sound is totally different. Kra, ara. And this raf is arr. This raf raw is arr, but the paden raw is kra, ara, ara. Kra, ma, kram. Na, ma, and this one is ma. Ma is consonant. Na, ma, and paden raw. Number, number. Sound is. Sanjay bhaiya, some noise is coming. Some noise is okay. Stop now. This one is number. First raw is Raja Ram Radha. Then second raw is Raf raw. And the sound is Ar. Karma, Dharma, Marma. The third raw is Paden raw. Paden means leg of any consonant. Okay? Paden raw. And the Paden raw, this one is the symbol. A single line is this line is right to left okay like as ka ma come but ka is whole consonant एंड दिस रॉ इज यूज इन द लैग ऑफ क कंसोनेंट एंड द साउंड इज क्रम क्रम नम्र लास्ट फोर्थ रॉ दैट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड इन पदेन रॉ दैट इज कॉल्ड इन पदेन रॉ बट द साउंड इज डिफरेंट प्लीज मेंशन द फोर्थ रॉ पदेन इट इज कॉल्ड पदेन रॉ बट द सिंबल ऑफ लाइक The symbol of like look like as a V. This is fourth symbol of Padena Ra. Its Ra is basically used in English words. English words like as truck, drum, frack, like it we use in frock, frack, Ra, truck. This Padain Ra is totally used in English language. Okay, student, I think you recall fourth type of Ra and you know about in their sound. This one is symbol Ra, Raja Ram, Radha, Rath, okay. Second one is Raif Ra, the sound is Ar, Kar. Dharma, marma. The third one is Padena Ra, krama. Fourth last is Padena Ra. It is mostly used in English language. Truck, drum, trophy. Okay. Sanjay bhaiya, thoda sa pooch lijiye. Any doubt?
Anyone has any question? Does anyone has any question?
About in fourth row? No? Okay, thank you. Okay. Aage chalo, Jai Sri Ram Nodan Ben.
Jai Sri Ram, yes, yes, aage badho. Thank you. So clear.
Okay, thank you. Today now, the second session is the portion of grammar. If we want to know in Hindi language, how can we speak in Hindi language? It is very important to know about in the part of grammar portion. Okay? And today I will teach you about in some grammar portion in Hindi language. In Hindi language, like as in English, there is a morphology, means word morphology, shabd vichar. Morphology, shabd vichar. There are four kinds of words in Hindi language. In Hindi language, there are four kinds of words. First is tatsam. Tatsam means as it is. Tatsam. How can we write in tatsam? Ta, full ta. Now, half ta. This one is sa. And now, ma. Tatsam. Tatsam means as it is. How? How as it is? Tatsam. Tatsam means earlier December, I told you about in Hindi language that Hindi is the daughter of Sanskrit language. Sanskrit is our God language. Because whole mantras, whole chanting is come from in Sanskrit language. Then Hindi is the daughter of Sanskrit. So in our Hindi language, there are so many words. It's come from Sanskrit. Tatsam means as it is. In Hindi language, here is so many words. It's come from Sanskrit. Like, as, सूर्य, सूर्य इज संस्कृत सूर्य, ओके, लाइक एज चंद्र, चंद्र, सूर्य चंद्र, इट इज कम फ्रॉम संस्कृत तत्सम, सेम, वी स्पीक इन सेम, सूर्य चंद्र. Second, this one is first. Morphology, it is morphology of word shabd vichar. First is tatsam, as it is. Second, tad bhav. Tad bhav, not as it is, similar. Something is similar, like as Surya is pure Sanskrit word, but Tadbhav in Hindi language, we speak Suraj. In Hindi, we speak it Suraj, not Surya, Suraj, that is Tadbhav. Suraj, okay? Are you understanding, student? Tadbhav means not as it is, but similar. Chandra. In Hindi language, Chand. It is Chand. Please look here. This is Surya. Can anyone tell me it is raw? But which number of raw this one? Surya, this one is. Anyone raise his or her hand? कोई बता सकता है कि सूर्य में कौन सा रॉ प्रयोग किया गया है? जस्ट अर्लियर आई टोल्ड
यू अबाउट, वी हैव अ हैंड रेज बाय श्रेय,
प्लीज
श्रेय,
इज इट रेफ?
Raif, very good.
Very good. Is, very good.
It is Raif Raw.
Very good. We have also hand raised by Rayan.
This is Chandra. And it is a raw. But what is the name of this raw?
My question was, is that so... Raw can be used in different ways in different languages, right?
Yes. Yes, of course. Four type of raw. But this one, Chandra, Chandra, Da pe raw. But what this one raw? It is Raif raw. This one.
That one is the one that is just like on the bottom one.
Yes, Rayan, that's good, Beta. But what is that called? What type of bra it's called?
Wreck.
Is any student like you participate the Chandra is what type of bra?
I said okay. Wreck.
We have a hand raised by Tanisha.
I think it's right, by the way.
Tanisha, go.
Is it Padendra?
Very yes. Good. This one is Padendra. Very, very good. Okay. Now, this one is Tatsam. Tatsam means as it is, like at Surya, Chandra, and Balak, Rishi, Guru. This whole example is related in Tatsam. Tatsam means as it is. Now second is Tat Bhav. Not at is it, but similar. Tat Bhav. Okay. Here is some example I am giving you. Tat Bhav. Surya is Tatsam. Suraj is Tat Bhav. Chandra and Chand. Greha.
Vanna ji. Sorry, yeah, interrupt kiya. Kaun se teen jaat ke ra hai? Wapas bolo koi kya?
Ra.
Humne thoda session. Haan, haan, haan. Thoda session okay. Thoda deri se ho gaya hai hamare se. So first one is.
Ji, char ra hota hai. First one is like is Radha, Raja, Ram. Simple ra. Consonant. Okay. Second one is ref wala ra. Dharma, karma. Upar ref. Okay. And third one is padain. Do hota hai pad. एक आपका आपने देखा होगा एक पैर के नीचे लगता है जो अभी इस बच्चे ने बताया चंद्र और सेकंड वाला मोस्टली अंग्रेजी वर्ड्स के लिए यूज होता है ट्रक ड्रम ट्रॉफी
अच्छा उल्टा भी तो उसको क्या बोलते हो पदेन
दोनों पदेन रॉ है
पदेन अच्छा ओके
यस पदेन मींस पैर पे लेग पे लगना किसी कंसोनेंट के लेग पे लगना ओके
थैंक यू
नाउ सेकंड इज तद्भव सूरज Chand. And dekho, here is a difference between in Guru, Guru.
Vanna Behen, can you raise the board? We cannot see. Yes, now we can see.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a little difficult if you can put the underneath
okay.
the board something. Okay. Yeah, thank you.
Abhi main na isko fir char baar likhne wale ke baad mita dungi. Okay. Thank you, Nudan Behen. Tatsam, I think mostly students understand about in Tatsam. Tatsam is come from in Sanskrit language, okay? Only think in your mind this sentence. Tatsam means it's come from in Sanskrit language. Mostly the words is Sanskrit language. Like as Surya, Chandra, Guru, Rishi, okay? These all words are Tatsam. Muni, Guru. This all are Tatsam. Now Tadbhav. Tadbhav similar. Suraj. Graha se ghar. Means this one is graha. Griha. This is ra. But not ra. Graha. This is graha means house. Home. Ghar. Anyone can tell me the symbol of Which vowel, which bhara khadi this symbol? Gri. My gri. This is gri ha. Last sound is gri. Listen carefully. Last sound is gri. Re, gri. Tell me any student, please raise your hand if anyone know this symbol of
this we is gri. Vandaman, we have a hand raised by Sia.
Yeah.
Yes, Sia, go ahead.
It's the re symbol. Re.
Re means?
What?
It is a symbol of re. This re.
Wait.
See, the Vandana is asking question, is this re is correct or no, Sia?
No.
Which one? Okay. I'm
in the barakri. The re in the barakri. In the vowels.
This one?
I think so.
This one? Yes, correct. Sia, you are correct. It is Re for Rishi and this is Gri. And the Rishi symbol is this one. This is a symbol of this one, Re for Rishi. Very good. Like a same as Kripa. Kri, ri, this one is ri, and this is symbol of this one. Kripa, griha. Griha, griha is tatsam, but tadbhav is ghar. Tadbhav is ghar, home. I am comparing you between in tatsam and tadbhav. Okay. Hasti. Are you understanding, yes. Hasti?
So the graha is same and ghar is similar.
Yes, ghar is tadbhav. Okay. I'm seeing your facial expression, so I tell you about in this one. Very good. Thank you, Hasti. Tatsam, this one griha, and tadbhav is ghar. Okay? Now here is some example more. Some more example I'm giving you. Like you drink milk na, doodh. Everyone is drinking doodh. Okay. Two words is tatsam and tadbhav. Okay? Tatsam and tadbhav. I'm giving you two part of tatsam and tadbhav. I know you have so many words in your vocabulary. Okay, now I'm giving you. This one is tatsam and tadbhav. Kya sabhi dekh pa rahe hain blackboard ko? Is everyone is clear for? Okay. Now dugdh. This one is dugdh. It is tatsam, means Sanskrit word. Dugdh. And tadbhav, doodh. Doodh. This one is panch, means five. Panch. Panch. Okay. Karna. Karna means all human beings have two karna, one and two. Kan. Karn means?
We cannot see, Vanna Bahen. Okay. The board is so down. Yes, now we can see, yes.
Karn, kan. I think tatsam and tadbhav clear everyone. What is tatsam and what is tadbhav? Please listen one more. Aja, aja, tatsam and tadbhav. Okay? So please tell me, what is tatsam? Tatsam means? Yeah, tatsam means?
Hasti has a hand raised. Hasti, go ahead. What's the meaning of tatsam?
Tatsam means same from Sanskrit language.
Very good. And tadbhav?
Similar, but not same.
Very, very good. Hasti is very clear. Anyone can tell me, please? Smrutan Ben, auron se bhi poochiye, phir sab bolenge to achha lagega na?
Sentence. Okay. All right. We can go to the Janvi. Janvi?
Yeah.
Can you tell us what's the difference between tatsam and tadbhav, please?
Tatsam is the same from Sanskrit, and
tadbhav.
Tadbhav is from Hindi. It's not. It's similar, but it's not exactly the same.
Good.
Very good.
Good.
We can ask to next student. We can ask Parth. पार्थ पार्थ आर यू देयर लेट्स मूव टू द नेक्स्ट Yes, Parth. Can you tell us what's the difference between tatsam and tadvav, please? Oh, Vanna Behen?
Yes.
We was going to ask Parth. You already raised.
And then the second means similar.
Can you repeat one more time? We missed Parth. It wasn't clear.
The first one means same in Sanskrit, and then the second one means similar.
Okay,
right. Good. Anyone?
We can go next to the Dhaval.
The difference is that tatsam is in Sanskrit, and tatbhav is in Gujarat. I mean in Hindi.
Very good. Very good.
Very good, Dhaval. Thank you.
सबने सब बोल चुके हैं ना
तुमने पूछा था क्वेश्चन वन सेकंड वन्ना दीदी हाँ
हियर इज अ चार्ट इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू तत्सम Tadbhav. Okay? Tatsam. Totally Sanskrit words. But it is Sanskrit language, but we use in Hindi language also. And we listen our Manas, Ramcharit Manas, our Hindi language, so many Hindi epics, books, story, etc. Okay? It's all, whole words is
So,
we know.
So Vanna Didi, I will take a second here to kind of explain. Most of the students are already aware of it, but want to reiterate this point that Sanskrit is the original language, meaning Bhagwan communicated in Sanskrit.
Yes.
So all the languages, Latin, Hindi, Mandarin, you name it, every single language was derived from Sanskrit. Sanskrit is the oldest language that we know of. That is why, in fact, you'll see so many languages that have a Sanskrit relation to it. And then if you do some reading, German scientist has even done some good bit of research on this as well. So I don't want to dwell too much that into it, but the point that I want to bring in here is in Hindi, we still use Sanskrit words even in this day. So that is why you're seeing in some of it where the words are Sanskrit words, especially all our slokas are Sanskrit slokas, right? So I just wanted to reiterate that Sanskrit is the oldest language and Hindi is one of the languages that derived from Sanskrit. Go ahead, Vandana Devi.
Thank you, Maya. Ashru. I think mostly students know the word of Ashru. Ashru means Asu, tears. Asu. Ashru, Asu. Ashru, Tatsam. And Asu, Tadbhav. Agni, Agni. Agni, tatsam, ag, fire, ag, amr, mango, amr, am, gram, gaon, village. Gaon, village. I think mostly have Bardoli, Gujarat, gram, gaon. Grit, ghee. Grit, tatsam, ghee, tadbhav. Ghat, ghada, water pot.
So, Vandana, you have a question, and I'm sorry I was not able to listen in, so you may have already covered this. What is the rule or what is the guideline? How do we know how to convert? So, how do we know Ashru? What do we apply to say Ashru becomes Ashu, Agni becomes Ag? Is there any sort of logic, or that is just given and we just need to know it?
Tatsam se jab tadbhav banaye jate hain to jo shabd inka jo mool hai, origin hai, wo Sanskrit language hai. Lekin jab kisi language ka development hota hai to har state boli kehte hai na ki kos kos pe badle bani, do kos pe pani. To har kos pe jab boli language change ho jati hai to ashru jo hamare paas jo pehle se hi shabd aaya tha ashru, wo ashru tha. लेकिन अश्रु अश्रु आंसू 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 बोलचाल की भाषा में तद्भव को कहते हैं कि जो मूल रूप से संस्कृत का बोलचाल की भाषा के विकास के साथ जब उनका रूप बदल गया. इनका रूप बदलने के बाद हमारे पास जो हिंदी लैंग्वेज है वो तद्भव रूप में आई है.
तो वैसा उसका कोई ग्रामेटिकल रूल्स नहीं है कि उसको ये ऐसा करना है तो ये ऐसा होता है. जैसे हमने आगे पढ़ा कि जो हम डिफरेंट प्रोनाउंस करते हैं तो उसके रूल उसके क्या वो इज नॉट अ गुड एग्जांपल. मगर कोई एक ऐसा नहीं है कि ये रूल को अप्लाई करना है तो उसका ये बनता है. ये तो सिर्फ लोगों ने बनाई है कि बात करते 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 ऐसे आई. ओके,
बिल्कुल. आपने और हमने जैसे हमने हम लैंग्वेज का अब जैसे आप गुजराती लैंग्वेज में कई ऐसे वर्ड्स बोलते हैं जो आप लोग आपस में जानते हैं
जी.
कई शब्द हैं जैसे री का ऋषि का प्रयोग होता है. कुछ बहुत सारे शब्द ऐसे हैं कि जो आप लोग तो एक दूसरे लोग तो जान पाएंगे लेकिन जो प्योर हिंदी का होगा वो एकदम से अंतर पता कर लेगा कि नहीं दिस वर्ड इज रॉन्ग स्पीकिंग में रॉन्ग है राइटिंग में रॉन्ग है. तो क्या होता है कि जैसे हम लोगों का जो जहां जहां हम लोगों का जहां हम लोग रहते हैं हम लोगों की लैंग्वेज के अकॉर्डिंग हमारी जो हिंदी लैंग्वेज है उसमें जो चेंजमेंट हुआ तो स्कॉलर्स ने क्या किया कि वो सारे वर्ड्स कलेक्ट किए और उसको मॉर्फोलॉजी बनाया शब्द विचार बनाया उसको चार रूपों में बना दिया. तत्सम में अभी तो मैं आपको केवल तत्सम और तद्भव दो बता रही हूँ. इसके बाद दो और आएंगे थर्ड और फोर्थ में देशज और विदेशी. हमारे पास विदेश से भी बहुत सारे वर्ड्स आते हैं. अंग्रेजी से आते हैं पुर्तगाली है अभी हम पढ़ेंगे पुर्तगाली पढ़ेंगे फारसी पढ़ेंगे अंग्रेजी के वर्ड्स पढ़ेंगे अफगानी के जो हम लोगों के यहाँ मोस्टली जो यूज होते हैं वो वर्ड्स पढ़ेंगे. तो ये क्या होता है कि लैंग्वेज जब हम लोगों ने हिंदी लैंग्वेज का किया विस्तार किया तो उसमें ये सारे आए क्योंकि हमको डिफरेंट टाइप के लोगों की बोली और भाषाओं को एक लैंग्वेज में हिंदी लैंग्वेज में कैसे बनाया गया वो ये सब दिया गया है विद्वानों के द्वारा जी.
एंड आई हैव रीजन आई थिंक वन्ना दीदी टीचिंग तत्सम एंड तद्भव बिकॉज देयर आर मेनी बुक्स एंड मेनी प्लेस पीपल आर यूजिंग अश्रु दे आर नॉट यूजिंग आसु. So many places they use Agni, they don't use Aag. So that is, I think, the reason we have to teach students that Agni and Aag is the same word. Asru and Asu is the same word.
Absolutely, that is correct. I'm always trying to apply logic just so that we, we may not be able to cover every single word. So if there is a logic behind it, is how one gets converted. If we teach also that, then when you know students run into any Sanskrit word, then they can apply that rule, guideline, logic to say, okay, for this word, this is what's going to become from tatsam to tadbhav. But it looks like that is not the case. This is something that is derived by the area, by the people, how they adopted it as the, you know, Sanskriti moved along. So I understand, and I'm good with that explanation.
Good. Thank you. Yeah, I think.
Thank you very much. Bilkul area wise define kya gaya Hindi language ko.
Okay.
This is some words in tatsam. If anyone speak in Sanskrit language ka, if any person like as we have in Bhagavad Gita, Valmiki Ramayana, if anyone know about in Sanskrit language, he can know easily so many language, because Sanskrit is logical language. It is pure ashru. How can we become in ashru? There is the grammar portion. Ashru. Here is a big example, a very big explanation about in this word. ये अब विषय हो जाएगा लघु सिद्धांत कौमुदी का. जो ग्रामर पोर्शन है संस्कृत का वो बिल्कुल अलग पोर्शन है. हर एक वर्ड का अलग अलग करके इसमें लघु सिद्धांत कौमुदी में बताया गया है. एरिया वाइज जैसे अभी भैया ने बिल्कुल सही कहा कि हम एरिया वाइज तद्भव को कैसे बोलते हैं, क्योंकि हम लोगों को सबको एक करके साउथ में यही शब्द यूज होते हैं, घृत. प्लीज गिव मी घृत मीन्स दिह्यताम. मम कृते दिह्यताम घी. They can't speak in ghee. They speak only gritam. Kutra vartate. Where is the ghee? Gritam kutra vartate. Ghata anitaha. Please take the ghada. But Hindi language, we speak in ghada. Ghatka ghada. Gritka ghee. One simple example I'm giving you. Badrinath. In Badrinath, it is wrong word is Badri. Mostly in here, also in Uttarakhand, mostly four-wheelers, they use in this Badri. They write in Ba, Da pe paden Ra, and Badi Eki Matra, Badri. But it is totally wrong in Sanskrit grammar. It is not Badri. Badri means bear. This one is Ba, Da, and Ri. Because Sanskrit language is meaningful. Badri means bear, a kind of fruit. It is very priya for Lord Shiva, Mahadev. They like Badri. And it is the right word is Badri Vishal. Because Badri Vishal is the whole forest in Badri fruit. Okay? Same as in here. Badri and Badri. Not Joshi Mat, Jyotir Mat. Lekin area-wise, aam bolchal ki bhasa mein, hum log Sanskrit ka apbhrans kar dete. Means we broken in Sanskrit words. We broke. Area-wise, some Gujarati language, Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthani, Gadwali, Himanchali, Kurmanchali.
We have a question from Tanisha.
No, I don't have any question.
Okay, I saw a hand raised. No worries. Okay, continue. Thank you.
Okay, here is some more words about in tatsam and tadbhav. Like as dant is tatsam and dant is tadbhav. Now I'm giving you one example. And Sanjay bhai, aap kisi se bhi pooch lena, main bolungi, okay? Ye tatsam hai ya tadbhav hai? Theek hai? Okay. Nayan, it is tatsam or tadbhav?
just pick anybody. I don't know who have been, I've been off for a minute, so I'm not sure, but I'm going to go ahead and start from the top, I suppose. Aja?
Please guess anyone. Nayana.
Well, actually, if you know, if you want to raise your hand, I will pick from the top and then go bottom. Anybody?
Listen their sound, please. Nayan means eyes. Nayan, and second one is Nan.
We have Tanisha. Go ahead, Tanisha.
Nayan, I don't know, but I'm gonna give it a go. Nayan, maybe. Tatsam.
Good. And Nan is Tadbhav.
Tadbhav.
Very good. Okay. Next example I'm giving, Sanjay Bhaiya. Shwet Safed.
Okay. Anybody want to volunteer on that one?
White. Shwet, white. Safed. What is Tatsam and what is Tadbhav? Very simple, please.
Shwet and Safed. Which one is Tatsam? Which one is Tadbhav? Anybody would like to volunteer? I guess I'm going to call a name. Let's see. If I don't see any hands up, how about we go to Rayan?
Shwet.
So many people hand raised.
We have so many students has a hand raised, Sanjay.
Oh, well, I'm not able to see it. Then please go ahead.
Yeah, Nathan. We have eight students has a hand
Nathan,
raised.
I have a, then something is not right with my teams. Would you please help and then call the names?
Yes. Shrey.
Is Safed Tadbhav?
Yeah.
And I forgot the other one.
Shwet.
Shwet. Is Shwet Shwet Sanskrit?
Yes, there you go. Tatsam.
Wonderful. Tatsam. Tatsam. Okay. Tatsam. Go ahead, Vanna Didi, with another word.
Okay. Sarp. Snake. Sarp. Second one is Saap. Snake.
Okay, we have a hand raised by Shia.
Saap is Tadbhav.
Mm-hmm.
And I forgot the other one, but it's Tatsam.
Go ahead, Vandanidhi, go ahead.
Sia, speak Sarp.
Sarp.
Papa. Sarp.
Sarp.
Yes. Saap.
Saap.
Very good, Sarp.
So, do you understand which one is a Tadbhav and which one is a Tatsam? But I think, can you tell us? I don't think so. Is it correct? Can you repeat one more time? Which one is a Tatsam?
Saap is Tatsam. Tadbhav.
Okay.
And,
Sarp.
Sarp is Tatsam.
Okay, correct. Okay, go ahead, Vanna Bhaiyan, with the new words. We have another three students.
Okay, Laksh. Laksh means lakh. Lakh, lakh. 1 lakh, 2 lakh, 3 lakh. Laksh and lakh. Which one is Tatsam?
We can go with the student Rayan.
Wait, my hand was not raised. How come it's raised?
I see. I was watching. Your hand was raised. Don't worry. We can go. Next student is...
I never put my hand up, so...
You can just... Right now, it's not there. It was. So we can go next student to the Janvi.
It's Vipara.
Okay, Para.
Go ahead, Para.
Lakshya is the sum and la. Lakha is Tadva.
Very good. Bilkul good. Okay. Vadhu. Vadhu and Bahu means newly married woman. Vadhu, Vadhu and Bahu.
Jiggy sir. Toshita.
Vadhu and Bahu. Tatsam.
Toshita.
Which one is Tatsam? Vadhu, Bahu. Newly married.
How about we go to Toshita?
What is the question?
Banna Behen, can you give us one word for the Toshita, please?
Okay, Toshita, Vadhu, Vadhu, and Bahu. It means a newly married girl. It's becoming woman, okay? Bahu. And Vadhu.
Okay. So, Vadhu is... Vadhu is Tatsam.
Very good.
And Bahu is... Tat...
Tadbhav.
Is Tadbhav.
मैंने क्या किया वो नाम से कंफ्यूज हो रही थी तो मैंने खाली तत्सम तद्भव लिखा है तो वो उसको वो देखेगी कि तत्सम तद्भव तो वो बोल सके तो शी एक्चुअली वाज राइट तो उसको पता है कि वधू है वो तत्सम है
बिल्कुल तत्सम वेरी गुड तुष्टा वेरी गुड तत्सम मींस वधू इट्स कम फ्रॉम इन संस्कृत लैंग्वेज एंड बहु इन तद्भव हिंदी लैंग्वेज बहु Okay, next one.
Next, Ajit. We have hand raised by Aja.
Okay, Bhagini means sister. Okay, listen once more. Bhagini means sister. Bahan. Bahan, or maybe we speak in Bahin. Someone is Bahin, someone speak, but pure word is Bahan. Bahana, Bahan. Bhagini, Bhagini and Bahan. Tats and Tadbhav.
Aja?
Yeah.
Bahan is, Bhagini is Tatsam and Baham is...
Very good. Bhagini is sister. Okay. How can we write it? Bhagini. Mostly we speak in Sanskrit language. She is my Bhagini. Means she is my Bhagini. Yeh meri behen hai. Okay. She is my sister. Bha. Ga. छोटी ई की मात्रा गी एंड नी बड़ी ई की मात्रा भ गी नी भगनी एंड तद्भव इज ब ह न नो मात्रा ओनली ब ह न बहन सिस्टर ओके भगनी तत्सम बहिन बहन तद्भव. Some people say bahin, she is my bahin. Someone says bahan. Both are right. Okay. Okay. Next one. अभी भगिनी हो गया. अब हम भाई पे बात करेंगे. Brother okay. पे.
Wonderful. Okay? We have a hand raised by Harshi and Harshit.
Okay. Harshi and Harshit. किसी का भ्रात्री भ्रा पदेन रॉ दिस इज पदेन रॉ भ्रा तो दिस वन इज ऋषि वाला भ्रात्री एंड भाई ब्रदर भ्रात्री एंड भाई. In me say what is tatsam and which one is tadbhav?
Bhatri is tatsam and bhai is tadbhav.
Very clear. Very good. Very good.
So we got about 4 minutes left. So I want to quickly interject. So Vandana Didi, tell me, बताए हमको कि अगर ये हमने जो हम analyze कर रहे हैं वो सही है या नहीं. ऐसा लगता है कि बच्चों ने वो अभी वो समझ पा रहे हैं कि जो शब्द हर रोज हम यूज़ करते हैं जिसको हम पहचानते हैं वो ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा तद्भव होगा और जो शब्द हमको हमने कभी सुना भी नहीं है या अगर सुना है तो बहुत कम बार देखा है सुना है तो वो तत्सम है क्योंकि वो हम डेली यूज में उसको उनका उपयोग नहीं करते हैं.
इसीलिए ये मॉर्फोलॉजी का जो सही कहा आपने क्योंकि जो तत्सम होता है आखिर जो हम शब्द यूज कर रहे हैं हम सफेद बोल रहे हैं तो सफेद का कहाँ से लिया होगा. सफेद अभी आपने देखा अगर इस सफेद में मैं आपको एक बात बताती हूँ अगर इस फॉर्म में अगर मैं एक पॉइंट लगा दूंगी यहाँ पे फॉर पे तो इसको हम कहते हैं नुक्ता नुक्ता कहते हैं इसको फॉ. अब ये सफेद है ये लगा लीजिए आप तीन चार लैंग्वेज में यूज होगा. ये आपने देखा होगा जब मैंने आपको आगत बताया था लास्ट टाइम पे आगत ज़ौ फॉ ये वो वाला फॉ है
जी.
इस सफेद का प्रयोग आप भी करते हैं हम भी करते हैं उर्दू वाले भी करते हैं फारसी वाले भी करते हैं सफेद लेकिन वो नुक्ता वाला पॉइंट हो गया. अब ये आया कहाँ से है मतलब इतने सारे लैंग्वेज में ये बोला जा रहा है लेकिन आया कहाँ से श्वेत संस्कृत में.
जी जी तो I wanted to wrap this up today's session by you know letting everyone know right you all did great. I think almost every one of you understood the concept between tatsam and tadbhav. You were able to recognize the different words. And so as we continue to learn, in back of your mind, always apply, do you know this word? Have you heard it? Have you used it, right? And if you heard it, you have seen it multiple times, whether in reading, whether listening, whether watching a movie, whether watching a news. If you hear this over and over, 9 out of 10 times, that word is tadbhav. However, now, on the other hand, if you have seen this word or read or heard in adhyatmic, dharmic, events such as puja, katha, shlok, ramarchan, right? When you hear the words in that type of events, which you know, you have heard it, but you don't necessarily may not know it, mostly 9 out of 10 times, that is going to be tatsam. Because we just don't use those on a daily basis, other than maybe our regular prayers that we do, which is all Sanskrit based, and then Sanskrit itself rather. So I want you to think in this term read as we continue to learn Hindi, and then help identify it. To say this is tatsam, this is tadbhav, this is tatsam, this is tadbhav. And that way, that's what's going to get you to learn more and practice more, right? And if you have a question, then make a note of it, find a right time and then ask to stop and then verify, right? That's how we're going to learn. We want to make this an interactive session. And then having these questions raised by you, you know, then that will help others also. And as we always say, there is no question that is dumb, right? Because the question that maybe you want to know, others may also want to know. There are some maybe just shy, and then some people are not shy. So always ask a good question, right? And then we will continue to elaborate and learn on this. So with that, we will go ahead and adjourn today's class session. It's 11:30. So thank you very much again for joining. I'm so glad to see so many of you join today. I was a bit hesitant. I don't know who all will be back because of the long holidays. Again, wish you happy New Year. Nayi saal ki der saal der bari shubhkamnaye, and you know, hope then this year will be much much better than last year. So Jai Shri Ram, everyone.
Jai Shri Ram.
Happy New Year. See you happy next Sunday.
Bye. Jai Shri Ram.
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 Jai Shri Ram.